Year two of the Donald Trump administration dominating the political headlines as the businessman turned president put his stamp on the economy in 2018.
We are the economic envy of the entire world.
Strong job numbers and a boost in wages and GDP. Also, aggressive trade policies featuring the threat and implementation of tariffs. The president negotiating new trade deals with Canada, Mexico, and China, but some analysts fear the bubble may burst in 2019. Key domestic issues taking center stage. After the horrific Parkland, Florida shooting, optimism for bipartisan action.
If we can get 60 votes for it, Mr. President, I'm all for it.
Soon fading. And perhaps the most heated showdown on Capitol Hill of 2018, the battle over Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh. An emotional confirmation hearing which saw accusations of sexual assault from years ago by several women, including Christine Blasey Ford.
I thought that Brett was accidentally going to kill me.
Kavanaugh strongly denying the accusations.
I've never sexually assaulted anyone.
Is confirmed.
And was ultimately confirmed by a 50-48 vote. On North Korea, the president going from tough talk in 2017 to a warm embrace this past June.
We have developed a very special bond.
After meeting face-to-face with Kim Jong-un in Singapore. Another high-profile sit-down in July between President Trump and Russian President Vladimir Putin, shocking both Democrats and Republicans. The two held a private meeting before addressing reporters with 2016 election meddling front and center. The U.S. president casting doubt on his own intelligence agencies by offering a stunning defense of Putin.
He just said it's not Russia. I will say this, I don't see any reason why it would be.
But back at home, special counsel Robert Mueller saw it differently, charging 13 Russian nationals with conspiracy to defraud the United States back in February. Former Trump allies Michael Flynn, Michael Cohen, and Paul Manafort also facing varying charges. President Trump insisting he and his family did nothing wrong, focusing his rage on Mueller's team and his own Attorney General, Jeff Sessions, who he fired in November. Sessions was one of several top administration officials who were let go or resigned in 2018, including Nikki Haley, Rex Tillerson, and Scott Pruitt. And Trump's signature campaign issue, immigration and the funding for a border wall, became the theme of the 2018 midterm.
Because you look at what's marching up.
The president calling a migrant caravan from Central America one of the biggest threats to the U.S.
That's an invasion.
Republicans managing to hold on to the Senate. But as for the House.
Thanks to you, tomorrow will be a new day in America.
Democrats rode a blue wave to the majority, setting up what should be a contentious atmosphere in Washington in 2019 and beyond. I'm Kristen Holmes reporting.